This morning, we are on the second day of the fourth summit of airport modernization at Bengaluru in India. We are at the same time privileged to welcome Mr. Rohit Kapoor, who is the Senior General Manager, OEM Sales and Business Development of Apollo Steel on behalf of Aviation Defense and Universe and Tricom.
Thank you, Brigadier Sir. So, I'll just give you a brief about our organization.
Yes.
So, APL Apollo Tubes is the largest ERW steel tube manufacturer in India. We have 10 plants all across, and we have an installed capacity of 2.6 million metric tons. I mean, the kind of products that we have, or the range that we offer, is not available with any other tube manufacturer in India. I mean, we are the largest structural tube manufacturer with a 50% market share out here in India. And besides, I mean, we cater to a lot of other product categories like firefighting, plumbing, irrigation, machines, conveyors, superstructures. So we do applications for all segments of ERW tubes right now.
Sir, you know, this these days there's so much of advancement, I would say a giant leap in the innovations and inventions which are taking place in metallurgy and other things. So I'm sure you're also having some sort of scope for this. Can you throw some light on this?
So we are a very innovative company. I mean, one of our focus areas is green environment and go green. So with this endeavor, we've taken up a lot of development to replace wood and a lot of conventional products with steel. So in fact, recently we've filed 6 patents also for products which replace a lot of wooden products. Like, I mean, we've got the steel plank replacing the wooden plank. Then for fencing solutions, again, I mean, we've come up with a special ERW tube which is used for barricading, fencing, etc. So we're doing a lot of innovations. I mean, our technology, what we have, the direct forming technology, gives us an advantage in terms of all kind of different sizes. So we can cater to any market, and that has been our endeavor, bringing new product. So now we're going to introduce the biggest ERW tube in India, which would be of the size of 500 mm by 500 mm, going up to a thickness of 20 mm. So this would help us a lot in bigger constructions. And
that's nice to know, sir. Tell me, what has been your experience with the Airport Modernization Summit?
That has been quite informative. We've met with a few of the participants out here who are working on new projects like the Noida International Airport and the Adani Airport. So we've had a lot of advantage with meeting up with these people and setting channels up.
Thank you very much, sir. Nice
Thank you.
Interacting with you.
Pleasure is all mine. Thank you.